In the 19th century, science supported and legitimized the growth of the freak shows. But by the 20th century, the medicalization of human abnormalities contributed to the end of the exhibit's mystery and appeal. So to sum it up, as humans started to understand that not every person was the same, and abnormalities in a person's body did not make them a freak, it just made them who they are.